Good evening. How are you today? This time, I will tell you a new story about one poor boy who won his lucky chance to fulfill all his wishes. Let's see what happened to him next. The Magic Lamp. Once upon a time, there was a poor boy who lived with his mother. One day, a rich stranger came to their house, searching for him.
"I am a merchant," he said to the mother. "I have come all the way from Arabia. I want to take your son with me for a little work, but I will pay him so much that you will not be poor anymore."
The mother thought a bit and soon agreed because they really needed the money. However, she did not know that the stranger was actually a magician. The next day, the boy packed his things and left with the merchant. They traveled for many days before the merchant stopped. The boy was surprised as it was a lonely spot and there was nothing around, just a bare desert. The merchant took out some colored powder from his pocket. Then he threw it on the ground, and the next moment there was smoke all around. As the smoke cleared away, the boy saw a huge cave right in front of him. The merchant asked the boy to go inside the cave.
"You will see tons of gold inside. Take as much as you want, my boy. Then you will see an old lamp. You should bring it to me."
The boy became suspicious, but he entered the cave. He filled up his pockets with gold. When he couldn't take any more gold, he looked for the lamp and found it. It was old and dirty. He took the lamp and called out to the merchant to help him out.
"Give me the lamp first," the merchant said.
The boy was afraid to give the lamp first, as he was afraid to be left all alone in the cave. So he said to the merchant, "Please pull me out first." The merchant got angry and took out some more powder from his pocket. He threw it into the air, and the entrance to the cave was blocked with a huge stone. As the boy had nothing to do, he started to wipe the lamp. Suddenly, a strange fog filled the cave, and a distant voice said,
"My master, I am the genie of this lamp. What is your wish?"
It was a huge man who looked very strange, and the boy was terrified. But the genie assured him that he would fulfill all his wishes. "Take me home," he said. The next moment, the boy was home and with his mother. Then he called for the genie once again, and he appeared. The boy asked the genie to make him rich and famous. All of a sudden, the boy and his mother appeared in a beautiful castle surrounded by many servants. As people got to know about the rich boy, he became really famous. He was now married to the princess, the daughter of the Sultan, and they were very happy. The magician was also aware of what had happened to the boy. He came to the palace pretending to be a rag man who exchanges old lamps for new ones. The boy was not at home, so his wife met the magician on the doorstep. She didn't know that their lamp was special, so she gave it to the ragman with no hesitation. The magician was thrilled. Now he was the new master of the lamp. He called for the genie and asked him for the first wish. Take this castle and shift it away to the desert. When the boy returned home, he could not find his palace, his princess, and his mother. He was very worried, but then he realized it must be the work of the evil magician who wanted to take revenge. The boy remembered the place where the magician had taken him when he was younger, and he decided to go back to the desert. He traveled for many days, but finally he found his castle in the desert. He entered inside and saw the magic lamp placed on a table next to the magician. Before the magician knew what was happening, the boy quickly jumped and grabbed the lamp. He rubbed the lamp and the genie appeared.
"I am so happy to serve you again. What do you wish for?" he asked. The boy answered, "I want to send this evil magician to some distant place from where he can never return or harm anyone." "No problem, my master," said the genie. And the evil magician disappeared, never to return again.
Since that time, the boy and his family have lived happily ever after. He let the genie out of the bottle and gave him his freedom. Well, my bonnies, be careful with your wishes, as they may come true. Good night to all of you.